In this video, I'll be sharing a valuable tip I learned during my journey of content creation. Canva is an excellent tool that I often use alongside with other tools for my videos. However, I recently discovered that editing lengthy videos in Canva can become quite challenging. To streamline the process, I decided to incorporate iMovie into my workflow along with Canva. Now, I'll provide a brief demonstration on how you can effectively utilize Canva with iMovie for rapid content creation. Let's begin. Now let's open Canva and create a video. And now for the background, you have to select the green color because we'll be using green screen here. Now add your elements. For example, you can add graphics like the box, the square box. Let's select square here. Just create all your animation that you want to have. And make sure you need to position these graphics where you want to be on the video. So I'll quickly add two boxes here, system 1 and system 2, for example. Now add the transition to the boxes. Okay, now I'm happy with this animation. I'll try to add some text. So this is my text here. And choose the bold format. So add your transition here for the text as well. So once I'm happy with the text, I will add some logo or icon here. For example, I will add some application icon. Same thing, repeat. Place the icon at the right place and add the text, for example. Then add the transitions to these two elements. Let me check the final output if I'm happy with the animation. Then let me play this. Okay, now it's good. So the boxes are fine and the text is okay. And finally, the icon logo is also okay. Yes, now okay. So once I'm happy with the output, I'll try to export it. So export this video and save it locally. Save your file as MP4. Now open iMovie, create a new project, import your video where you want to be featured, and then import the green screen video here. Now drag the original video, then let's layer the green screen on top of it. Let me just clean this video quickly. Okay, now it's ready. So let me pull the green screen video. Now here is the tip. So now you need to select in the layers. So you need to select the option as green screen, green or blue screen. So that's it. Once that is done, iMovie will take care of adding these elements to your video automatically without doing much. So let me quickly adjust the video further a bit. See, now it's done. Let me just delete this. Okay. Yeah. Now let me play again. So this is a video and my animation together with green screen. I think this is quite useful because I find it very effective and you can really create good content creation. Hope you like the video. Consider giving a like, share the video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.